Hey, it's Fran. In the lab, deja vu time, because I already did a video about these really cool light pipe displays. Still can't capture the real nice, like laser red, 650 nanometer red. But I wanted to do a follow-up because as soon as I put up the video for this module, people were saying, we want to see this thing running without the fiber optic module and see what the LEDs look like. And I still had this hooked up. So I thought that, before I discombobulate it, why not do that? It certainly would be easy enough. So let's do that. I'm going to shut it down and we'll remove this carefully. Yep. I was just kind of lucked out that these pins actually fit in the breadboard. They're not standard. They're much thicker than they are high, but they do manage to fit in the breadboard. But I just have to remove these two screws out the back. Just gonna let those hang there. I can plug that back in. This is a different one than the one I opened before, so there's a little bit of variation. But we see the fiber optics, and so turn it back on again. I have no idea what the numbers are, but you can kind of guesstimate based on where the dots are. And can kind of see the reverse, more or less. But yeah, so people also wanted to see the various fiber optics at work. That's kind of hard to do because, they sort of are, bundled from segment-like shapes to the back. But you can extrapolate which ones go where. They're pretty much bundled where the segment would be on the other side. That's pretty much it. It's very similar to the display that I made with the LED light box display, those really big 3D printed ones I did back in the 1.0 lab. Very similar kind of idea. But there you go. I'll look inside with it running. Just like so. Alright, back together again. That's it for this one. Thanks for watching. Thanks to Matt again for sending in these cool displays. Worthy of two videos, not just one. And thanks to all the patrons on the Patreon that make all these videos possible. Thank you, thank you, thank you. To everyone on Patreon, wouldn't be able to do any of this without you. And I'm Fran. I'll be back here at the bench doing something else real soon. Work. In the lab. Go berserk. In my lab. It's where I work. What you're watching. Friend love. It's what I'm doing. Working.
at the bench again. I'm Fran.